dedicating this letter, Lisa, for love. From your light brown hair to the sparkle in your eyes, we're dedicating this letter, Lisa, for love.
Looking back through the years, I remember joyful tears we shared. Like the stars in the sky, there's a twinkle in your eye. You shine,
you shine.
And heaven only knows the time when you will go, but until then you'll always be a friend.
From your life right sparkle in your eyes, we're dedicating this letter, Lisa, for love. From your light brown hair to the sparkle in your eyes, we're dedicating this letter, Lisa, for love.
You know, it's so incredible how life comes and goes. In our younger days, we plan our direction and what our purpose in life will be. But what I'm trying to say is, more important than that is life itself and the beauty life can bring. That's why it's so important to live each and every day expressing the love and beauty we feel for one another. Knowing and understanding that it's not easy to say goodbye and more than impossible to forget a special someone prompts me to say that, look, you got to love yourself. And love and respect life and all the beauty that's around. And where there's no love, create love. And it will always remain for Lisa, for love.
Yeah.